You know, this is how this stuff happens. I was just made aware of something by Coco Jr. at rushlimbaugh.com. Coco Sr. is on vacation. Coco Sr. always goes on vacation Thanksgiving week. Coco Jr. sent me, slate.com is essentially blaming me for getting the story about Greeks self-inflicting themselves with AIDS wrong. And all I did, I didn't do anything. The people at Slate.com say that I made an outrageous claim that Greeks are infecting themselves with AIDS for welfare payments. I didn't outrageously claim anything. I read a report by what, in fact, a French foreign minister, Dominique de Villepin, called the Temple of the United Nations, the World Health Organization. He did. He once called the WHO the Temple of the UN. And it's my fault? And they lash into Drudge because Drudge put a link up to the story. And they quote me yesterday, so the people, ignorant though they are, blissfully ignorant though they are, they're always victims, they're always innocent. They never have one responsibility, not one iota of responsibility in any respect of their lives. All I was doing was reading a report, and yet the fact that it spread, in fact, the claim is laid on me as being outrageous. And this is how these people besmirch and smear and tarnish people's reputations. Well, all I was doing is reading something that these people's precious United Nations reported. We'll be back.